Drag and drop test for iPad 6th generation and Galaxy Tab S3. Microsoft Word, Microsoft Office, PPT, and OneNote.
I want to show you the result of this test first. For MS Word and MS PowerPoint, drag and drop function can be done on iPad, but not on Galaxy Tab S3. For MS OneNote, both tablets couldn't make it.
Let's play Microsoft Word first and drag, drag and drop. Okay. Let's play PowerPoint this time. Drag and drop. Let's play OneNote this time. Drag and drop. Again. Doesn't work.